Starting at forward, 6'7", number 9, Lasar Thompson. At forward, 6'9", from Washington, number 28, Isaiah Stewart. At center, 6'10", from Memphis, number 0, Dale Durham. At guard, 6'5", from France, number 7, Gillian Hayes. And at other guard, 6'6", from Oklahoma State, number 2, Gabe Cunningham.
Yeah. I'm messing my throat already. Come on, Thunder, let's go! Make it, make it, make it. Come on. Oh, yeah!
We're gonna be on TV. On YouTube.
Oh, so number two getting good again. That is first. It is the first team foul. Josh Giddy at the line. Shoots two.
Woo! Yeah! We got the lead, baby. Thunder.
Well, when you're forgetting this star, that's his first.
This dude on number 30 is 6 foot tall. It's on here. What number is that? Number 30 is. He's 6 foot 11. Yeah, it's a film.
Number 17, I believe that's his first, second tier foul.
You can't have balloons near a baby. It's
the third to the line, and shoots two.
Oh, tied. I'll put the leg right here. Mine. Yours. He's not watered down. I'm not even recording. Got it! Oh, come on. Huh? Why? It's not here, but I can't hear you.
He's getting it. How are you? What's your name? You doing okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Maggie.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
What's up? Hell yeah. Nobody's gonna learn that. Do it anyway.
Nice.
Get that shit, get that shit. Come on. Yeah. Oh, he almost lost it. Come on, come on, come on, Oklahoma City, let's go! I'm used to Tulsa. Tulsa Oilers. Thank you.
was his first. Second team foul.
Watch out.
Taylor
Thank God. Yeah! This shirt is stretched out. Come on, Thunder! Miss!
Sorry, Thompson for three.
Oklahoma City needs to catch up.
Offensive foul on number 38.
They beat him last time. I don't know why they're losing him right now. They got 2 points off.
It's okay.
I'll come here in just a second. I don't understand what's going on with the score, but they got it messed up. No foul for that. No call for that. Oh, you called for that, but not that? Really?
That was on the prime who gets scored. That's his first.
The refs suck already. Good.
Keep ball.
call you, Adam. I'll call you about the 50-yard gift card. All right. That game's off now. Beginning, I had to use my fiance's phone because I was currently in a meeting, so I'm using my phone now. Come on, Thunder! Pass it up, pass it up! There you go, that works! That works!
I guess it's Thunder.
Woo! Oh, come on! Are you serious? That was a lame ass call. So they already had the ball lost. That's bull. You're stupid.
Currently, the Thunder is leading 40-31. My team is winning today. I bet they're coming to the point where they're figuring out what they need to do to get to the finals.
Yeah.
Let's go, Thunder! Make it! Make it! Oh! The one in the white. Miss! Oh, yeah, good take, good take, good take. Come on! Go, go. Oh, yeah! Their board's still off. It's supposed to be 44-33. Oh, he about lost the ball. It'd be a loose ball foul. Thunder ball. They're gonna be able to hear shortly. Sorry, y'all, I hit the button. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, come on! Come on, Thunder, get the ball back! Let's go! It's like a slap dunk. Oh, come on, Thunder. Pass it to somebody. It's open. Not near anybody. You let him catch up. Come on, Thunder. Pass it to 25. Oh, my God. Or 29, whatever. Damn.
Not bothering, she's running a little bit.
14-5. And the 4-yard Thunder, number 18, Williams.
Woo!
Who's number 18?
Jalen Williams!
Woo! Jalen Williams is 6'6". God dang! Number 8? Right there. There you go! Number 3. Yeah, it's Josh Giddey. He's 6'8", weighs 218 pounds. The most one on their team that weighs a higher than that. Let's see.
Number 7, Jeff Holmgren.
There's two people on their team, 28 and number 6, they're 250 pounds. Well, no, there's three actually. There's a lot on there.
Number 7 is skinny.
Yeah, he was like probably 180. Miss! Woo! Yeah, he's 6 foot.
I know.
6'5", 195 pounds. Here's mine. Yours down there. Hang on. She woke up for a few minutes.
Boom!
Fuck it. Yeah.
I can't get it. Yeah,
I know what
it is.
So top 75 shoots 2.
But the watch coming out. There you go. Oh, this is the Pistons roster. This is the Thunder roster.
That was on number 7.
My head is cut off.
Oh my God, piggy ass.
Signature.
There, finally got
woman. God damn it, I'm recording and I got it down. Sorry, y'all. I'll cut that out.
Come on, Thunder. Do not let them catch up. Oh, damn.
Threw that motherfucker into the park.
Come on, Thunder! Yeah! Let's go! Pass it out!
good if you...
That's my nose.
The other people left. The other people out here left.
Josh Gideon, Shushu.
Let's go, Thunder!
Really?
Woo! Ooh, I burped and wooed at the same time.
That was new.
I never had that to happen. I've had spit block my voice before. Every time I just yell, it blocked my voice.
All right, defense, let's go!
Damn it.
All right, Thunder, let's go! Come on, Thunder! Keep this lead! Keep the lead!
Booyah! Oh, damn, I thought he didn't make that. He hit him in the back with it. Woof! It went wee! Boom! It hit him in the back. Boom! Oh, air ball. He's probably looking at that thing. Watching him on the screen. Staring right at it.
Foul number 9, Douglas Burton, that's his first. Second team foul.
Let's go, Oklahoma City! I know. Defense! Defense!
I don't
want her out.
I'll wash up and get into the bathroom.
Alright. Just use some wipes. Oh, yeah!
All right, Thunder, let's go.
There you go. If they keep this lead up, they can win it tonight.
Floor like that. I just want to know, how are they doing all this, making it all before the event? That's all I want to know. Huh? Oh, fuck. Come on, man. Not sure what kind of shit that was. Come on, y'all. 8 points on your lead. Keep it up. Don't lose your lead. Grab the damn ball. What are y'all doing? Literally, they won't grab the damn ball. Who is? They said that's normal. It's cold in here, so it should cool off. A technical foul? Why? Who's that technical foul on? That's what I want to know.
There is a goaltending, so the basket scores. There's also a technical foul. Running on the rim, which is technical first. There's a foul on number 30. Olivier Sarr, which we did his fourth.
Technical foul for what? That's what I want to know. The dude didn't even do nothing. All right, Thunder, you got 7 minutes left. Keep your lead. Look at that. Or two of them. Yeah. They're 4 points in a lead, but they better do something quick before they catch back up.
Oh, come on. Come on, Thunder, what are you guys doing? You guys were having a really good lead. What is up with this shit? What the hell? Oh my God!
No, I am.
Booyah! Woo! Booyah, 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 booyah. Booyah.
End of the game for Detroit, number 23, James Nagy.
Man, Missed. Oh, get the ball, get the ball. Yeah, go, 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 go. Pass that shit up. Woo! Oh, my God. What in the world was that? What the? What kind of basketball shot was that, bro? I know, I saw that too. What the hell was that? He fell on his own when he was trying to grab the damn ball. That's why I said these referees are corrupted. But they're not bad as corrupted tonight, though, that they were last time. Oh, they were corrupted bad last year.
And for your Thunder, number 11, Isaiah Joe.
Let's go, Thunder! Keep your lead! When you have the ball passed to somebody that's open. They're everywhere, dude. Yeah!
I got it, man.
75, 74. Oh, yeah, there we go. Pass it out, number 3. What? Oh my God.
There goes that again.
No shit, there goes that again. Come on, Thunder, what are y'all doing? You're beating the damn turnovers to Detroit. Miss! Where goes that? Come on, Thunder!
Boom.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I call that a three-pointer.
That? Ow. It's a back and forth lead here. Now Detroit has the lead. Pass it out! What are you doing? I mean, you made it! That's a good thing! I mean, at least you made it. That's the good part about it. We gotta start passing that ball up. Come on, y'all! Grab the ball! Nine! Come on, make it, make it. Yeah! They're keeping up with their points.
There you go.
Dance quarter's almost already over. 8:51. It'd be like 9:30-ish.
2 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah. Nice deal. Boom. Oh, hey. Whoosh. Oh, why didn't nobody there to get that ball?
There's one more left.
And it decides who wins.
And we're back to the third of the line. She's two.
That's where I was in basketball.
And the sensor of the line shoots two.
Woo!
First, and then it went to Detroit. Is that a Dundana? Yeah, they're defense.
They're just switching it up.
They don't have the ball, they're blocking. They're trying to get the ball back. What the fuck was that?
What a pump, bro.
Alright, Thunder, let's go! Boom! Oh my God, are you serious?
It almost got it.
It switched itself out. Come on, get the ball back. Oh, fuck. Come on, tie it up, do something. Woo, there you go. That counts.
It's looking like OU basketball all over again.
Oh, God.
Mario.
Hey, yeah. There you go. Watch it. The fuck was that? Should have passed it out to one that's up front. Not throw it to the side where the dummy blocked it. $100
My mom got hurt. hope so.
I'm talking about the shots.
Oh, I thought it was about the Kindle, the case.
I don't know.
The carrier. I know, my mom paid $100 too for Bella shots. And to get her fits. So she can't have babies.
Oh, fuck. Come on, tie it out, let's go. Come on, let's go, let's go. Make it, make it. Ah, shit! No, it's just the way they're shooting. Get the ball back, let's go! You gotta win it tonight. Let's go. That's the stand there. Are you serious? Y'all are letting them win at this point. For fuck's sake. Boom. Got it. Oh, are you kidding me? Keep the goddamn lead. They're already lost a lot of points so far. Oh my god. Thunder, come on, what are y'all doing? They're fucking around too damn much. Like that. Yeah, technical foul.
Oh, no.
Look at him, his face. Look what he does. I know. He got hit in the nuts. Probably. Let's go, Thunder. Come on, get some more points on the damn board. Damn, he slipped. They're all over their ass. Foul! And that's on Detroit. And it's now 2 points for free show, free throw, whatever. 2 points for free throw. Make it. Oh my god, Thunder, what the? I don't even see what's going on here. I don't understand why they can't make it.
There they go. 97 to 104. But they still need more than that. They're letting them win at this fucking point. All in three, they were winning, and now they're losing in four. There you go. Now they're fighting back. I know. They're still in the lead, Detroit is. Miss! Oh, yeah, there we go. That'll get me back up on the board. Foul! Are you kidding me? The dude reached! There you go. Shoots for two. Shooting for three now, I guess. Or shoot two. I didn't know if it was two or three because he said bonus. All right, come on, Thunder. Come on, make this damn thing. It's giving them a chance to shoot more. If you get 7 fouls in the NBA, you're out. You won't get... I'm talking about the actual people. If, like, say, like, 14 got 7 fouls, he's done. He can't play no more.
Ever?
No, not for the entire game. And then the next game he'll play, and he'll be able to play because he ain't got no fouls. But 7 fouls is all you need, and you're done for the night. They won't let you play no more. Where? They made it right after my mom called, y'all. I'm sorry about that, y'all. Where? On this side is point. That side is assist. If they, like I said, if he throws it to him, he makes it, boom. Assist, like that. Y'all are 6 points behind. Let's go. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Four to go. Four to go. Come on. Don't stop till you have a lead again. Miss. What? What? Oh, come on. Dude, literally shot and fell. Are you serious? That's stupid. Yeah! He missed it. Three? He missed one out of two or three or whatever. Oh my god, they need to do something here. Or they're fucked. Go for three! Come on, get somebody open! This ain't looking good. Travel? How the fuck did he even travel? They're gonna lose at this point. Wasn't that travel by chance? Hey, good catch. Good rebound. you something here. They're out of options at this point. Foul on Detroit.
Foul's on number 8, Jared Rogan. That's his second.
Yeah, that's his second. If he gets any up to 7, he's out. He's fouled out. All right, boy, make it!
16.
Oh, my God.
Timeout, Detroit.
Should be timeout, Thunder. Because they ain't going to be able to catch up. They still have enough time to catch up, but they need to do something. And quick. They need to do something quick. 2 3-pointers. And boom. They're almost caught up. They're getting tired. They need not to get tired, dude. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, mother.
It was.
That's
a second.
You'll get used to it.
My God, they're giving them a lot of fucking shots, and they need to quit doing this shit.
They have a chance to catch up, dude. Seriously. And they're fucking their chances up. They're 10 behind. Up. They're fucking themselves right now. They have a lot of chances at this point. They're at 41. They can catch the fuck up. There you go! 109-117. Can y'all not steal the ball? Are you serious? He stands there. There you go. Minute 8. They ain't got much time left. Woo! I thought it was going straight to me. Make it! Ah!
catching up. Now they're fucking catching up. 112 and 170. Oh! Grab it! Yeah, go, 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 go! Oh! Fuck yeah! Three more! Come on! Come on! Come on! That's what I'm talking about! Let's go! Come on! Come on! 30 seconds! Better get something! Do something quick! Do something quick! Oh. Come on, Thunder! Do something fucking quick! They have, all right, let's go, Oklahoma City.
Defense.
Get the ball, make it three, let's go.
Defense. Defense.
Fuck, fuck. Oh, they got the pass, 6 seconds. Woo! Come on, guys! Come on, guys! Three-pointers, all the fuck you need here. And this is over. It goes to overtime. Come on. Yeah, there you go. That's better. That's fucking better. They fouled. Even better. Detroit fouled. Even better.
That,
three times. Come on. Three fucking times.
Two.
Rebound the ball and get it over with. Then it makes you win right here. There you go. Yes. 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 Come on. They got to rebound the ball or this is over. Rebound the ball. Rebound the ball after this. Come on. Shit. Well, that's over. They lost.
Come on.
By 1 point. And they put it down to three like they should have done. Steal the ball and make it. Steal the ball and make it. That easy. Yeah, it's over. All right, y'all. See y'all later. This game's over. If they make it again or miss, they need to roll the ball and shoot that three. Come on. That's all you gotta do is make it, and it's over. Fuck! That was a bad throw. Over, game lost.